Cornetino-esque by Cornet Stern, Chaco Blue, and Contendro. Cornetino-esque is a stallion who, with great carefulness and rideability, has repetitively delivered several clear rounds. The same applies to his offspring, who are beautiful and very practical horses with great willingness to cooperate. Cornetino-esque was a champion stallion at the Altenburger Verband's approval in 2012 and afterwards named a premium stallion in Danish Warmblood. He has been a final participant at the Danish Championship for Young Horses as 4, 5, and 6 years old, and also at the Scandinavian Open at Falsterbo Horse Shows in 2015 and 2017. And since then, he has, as 5 and 7 years old, been placed internationally up to 145 centimeter classes.
Yeah, it's a lovely double clear Caramula Road, clear phase A, clear phase B.
In the pedigree of this beautiful athletic stallion, you will find jumping genes with international success. His father, Cornet Stern, who is by the legendary Cornet Obolinski, was not to be overlooked in the German Bundeschampionat in 2008, where he was rewarded with several 9 scores. Since then, he has been educated for 140 centimeter classes. Cornet Stern is the full brother of stallion Kuropaksi 7, which has results in up to 4-star Grand Prix classes. Cornetino's mother, Candy Girl, has also been active in the sport and has jumped internationally 140 centimeter. His grandsire, Chaco Blue, died at a relatively young age, but despite that, he is one of today's most desired stallions. Cornetino-esque is, among others, the father of Cornet Senior-esque, who in 2020 got his final approval in the Danish Warmblood and was awarded as the best Danish bred stallion. Cornet Senior-esque was at the championship qualification at Wilhelmsburg, rewarded with a score no less than 9 points, and was then one of the absolute favorites for the final of 4-year-old horses, which unfortunately could not be held.
Cornetino-esque er en hengst, som jeg har haft enormt mange gode oplevelser med. Vi har blandt andet reddet over i Falsterbro, da han var 7 år. Der var han fejlfri og i finalen. Han har også gået derover, da han var 5 år, fejlfri og placeret i finalen. I foråret der red vi 145 til det 60-stjernede stævne op i Herning, hvor han var placeret. Planen med ham er, at han, når corona åbner op for det hele, skal ud og gå noget 145, og 1,5 meter skulle han også gerne have debut i. Jeg synes, han er en rigtig dejlig hengst at arbejde med. Han er smuk, han er ridelig, og han prøver altid at gøre sit bedste på banen. Og det udmønter sig i enormt mange fejlfrie runder og gode rideture på ham. Så for mig er han en super sej hengst.